have to solve a Rubik's Cube in under 3 seconds every single time with just two steps. Yes, just two steps. One, learn CFOP. I don't know how you should do it. Just learn CFOP, okay? And number two is...